Nurses shows triplets to the father who passes out with excitement. Photo from 1946, when ultrasound did not exist. He went to buy cigarettes so fast, he forgot his body. Guys joining the military is the male equivalent of fuck this shit, I am gonna be a stripper. Yeah, but one is a noble career, which takes a lot of bravery and courage, and the other is the military. What would be the coolest way to die? Hypothermia? Crashing your private jet. Okay, so this is my suicide plan. Strap a bunch of balloons to a football helmet I'm wearing, put a gurret around my neck and jump of a skyscraper, decapitating me cleanly and allowing my head to float away, preferably to a nearby school or park, to be found by some poor kid. Works great. My girlfriend and I were on the verge of breaking up because I would keep her awake at night with my constant mouse clicking. Not anymore. Consider this relationship saved. This mouse is so silent she will sometimes forget I'm even home and invite her lover over. He's a pretty cool guy. Architectural masterpiece. Norway is opening a whale watching museum in the shape of a whale fin. A place to observe whales? In my country it's called McDonald's. I love how Pikachu is so happy. He has the power to literally kill everyone in the hot spring. Jeff Bezos realizing that he can change his gender and become the richest woman in the world. Then he marries Elon Musk, divorces him, gets half of his money, changes gender again and boom, he is richest man in the world. I'm screenshooting this to a Rule 34 artist. A tick that makes you allergic to meat is spreading. A single bite can reprogram your immune system. The vegans have launched their first attack. What stopped you from killing yourself? I call suicide emergency hotline and no one picked up. I thought it was ironic and hilarious that it made me laugh and temporarily not think of suicide. Scientists say that if giant asteroid hadn't killed of all the dinosaurs, intelligent dinosauroids might have evolved in humanity's place. Imagine a Velociraptor opening an OnlyFans account. Thanks for watching.